will distinguish the responsiveness. Today I'm going to introduce a high-end logistic truck. This truck is designed in small size and co-developed with an American company, which is very famous in design industry all over the world. The German WAW-light D19 diesel engine is infused with four valves located under the seat. It pumps power of 75 kilowatts and a pitch torque of 215 newton-meters. The five-shift gearbox provides multiple speed options, which make it suitable for different city road conditions. The rear axle of this vehicle is about 3 tons, equipped with a horizontal stabilizer and a large final speed reduction. That's to say, the steering stability of this vehicle is guaranteed. Now let's turn to the appearance. The inspiration of the front is derived from Superman. Behind the front and the door, there are some beams of high strength. All the above contribute to a fashionable, attractive, and safe solution. You can perceive technologies from every details inside the cabin, such as the air conditioner system, the LED instrument panels, and the power door and windows. D2DX, the standard configuration of your splendid vehicle life. Hi visitors, today I'm going to introduce a dumping truck designed in small size. Let's look at the overall height. It's below 2.50 meters, which means that you can drive through the underground parking lot very easily. Considering loading performance, this engine provides a maximum power of 70 kilowatts and a torque peak of 250 newton-meters, which means the torque acceleration can be achieved rapidly in low speed. In terms of drivetrain system, 5 gears and auxiliary gearbox provide large range for speed ratio. Now let's take a look at the rear axle. It's about 8 tons, which means 30% improvement in its weight and 50% upgrade in its reliability, leading its peers. Now let's come to the front. The grille is very solid, conveys safety perception, and the dual color interior provides premium texture. If you ask me why it is suitable for transportation of construction materials, let's take a look at these reinforced ribs and the inclination. The maximum inclination angle of this cargo box is about 15 degrees, 3 degrees bigger than peers in the semi industry, which means it can allow very complete dumping.